breathing in, there is awareness of breathing in. Breathing out, there is awareness of breathing out. Breathing in, breathing out. In, out. Other insufferable feelings. Helplessness and Hopelessness, Part 4. Having a purpose. As with perhaps other insufferable feelings, helplessness and hopelessness may actually serve an unconscious as well as conscious purpose, meaning that those of us who feel helpless and hopeless on a fairly regular basis do so in efforts to gain another's attention and acceptance, in addition to potential empathy or even love, and essentially use these and other feelings to manipulate people into satisfying one or more perceived needs, particularly relating to codependency issues. Fearing the solution. Many of us will likely remain forever feeling helpless and hopeless because we actually fear the very beliefs we must change and the actions we need to take to, ironically, save ourselves from feeling helpless and hopeless. Byproducts. Helplessness and hopelessness can easily become depression's byproducts because we might ultimately feel unable to change our personal inlook as well as life outlook, seem unwilling to see ourselves, others, and even the world in positive ways, rather than view them each or together as the causes of our depression. The rabbit hole. With helplessness and hopelessness, along with potential depression that invariably acts as a cause and effect of them both, one can easily descend down the proverbial rabbit hole of the human psyche towards much darker feelings and behaviors, with disturbing and even devastating consequences, from substance use and abuse to self-harm to perhaps far worse.